go fast.
You just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
That was very hard for me.
I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions, because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
To be real, I'm surprised that this facility has not...
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though, just keep on testing.
Go about it. I don't want to do. Thank you. Damn it. There. Damn hell.
Alright, still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted.
Melted?
Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge. Hurtling to walk. Oh god, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no, that's not helpful! I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Yes. Actually, no.
Getting a test ready for You, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though, reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
That looks so gross. Are they ready? A whole lot of nothing. Well, at least we know how not to solve it.
You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You'll love it until it kills you, until you're dead.
No, thank you.
All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there.
No, I'm not.
Thanks, we get it.
I would rather not pick that up. I'm not even going to put it down because...
All right, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, wow, that's kind of sad.
Sorry, my fault. Butterfingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
All right, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, wow, that's kind of sad.
I get confetti.
Sorry, my fault. Butterfingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Hey, I never got cake.
Oh. Thank you.
up. They're gonna shoot.
Oh, it's time.
For anything we... That didn't work.
Oh, sorry.
got it! No, I didn't step off. We have to step off. Thank you. Okay.
You solved it? Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden.
That was a hard one.
Test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
Cake. Found the cake. Find the cake. Cake has been alone.
I'll bet you're both
dying to know what your big surprise is.
Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time.
Betty?
I think I can break us out of here in the next Betty? Chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hi!
Hello! This is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yes! No, don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Stop machine. Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back.
No! I ain't coming back.
Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends. Not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And you'd be like, yeah, no problem. And you'd come back. What happened to those days? Notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea! Yes, in your face, I got armor! Fine, let the games begin.
Mm-hmm.